I'm Disneyland Jan. Welcome to Resort Neighbor News.
Coming up next, we'll take a quick look at the new annual pass program called Disney Magic Key and all sorts of other Disney Parks fun. This is early September 2021. Right now, everybody must make a reservation to access the parks. And disclaimer, all the following could change at any time due to fluctuating COVID regulations. And please check the Go Disney website for more information. There are four tiers to the Disneyland Magic Key Pass. Dream Key for $13.99, Believe Key for $9.49, Enchant at $6.49, and Imagine Key at $3.99. First up, there's the Dream Pass. With no blackout dates, this pass will get you into the parks anytime you have a reservation. This $13.99 pass is the only one to include parking. Right now, I suggest you park in the Toy Story parking lot because the Mickey and Friends parking structure trams are not running. So if you park there, you'll have to walk the tram path from the structure all the way over to the park entrance. The Believe Pass for $949 has park access on most days, including during the summer, but it's blocked out mostly on the really busy days like some Saturdays, around Thanksgiving, Christmas, and spring break holiday periods.
In my opinion, is a really great overall value.
The Enchant Key at $649 is blocked out on most Saturdays, some Sundays, around holidays, and during the busy summer months. But if you'd like to avoid crowded days at the park, this might be a good fit for you.
Just so happy the parks are open again.
The Imagine Key is the SoCal Pass for $399. It's only available for Southern California residents living in zip codes 90,000 to 93599. It has 218 blockout dates, and you can only make up to two reservations at a time, but you still get the discount 10% off select merchandise and 10% off select dining. For exact dates, Google Magic Key Access Calendar. I'll put the link in the description below. So that's basically the key program.
So here's a tip. If you come to the park and you forgot your mask, you can buy one like this for $1.61 here at Oswald's.
Welcome! It's time to celebrate the season of tricks and treats!
This time of year is especially fun in the parks with crowds down and Halloween decorations up. And yes, the Nightmare Before Christmas Haunted Mansion overlay is back in its full glory. In case you can't tell, I'm overjoyed to be back in the parks. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. And what do we say? I tink, therefore I am. I'm Disneyland Jan for Resort Neighbor News.